everything here early. Perimeter jump stops to Georgetown that plays right into the hands of the Orange.
The set inside, and he draws another foul.
Hey, Dexter, you want to go out?
Shane Reset, the sophomore from Mississauga, Ontario. He can shoot the three. Yeah, boy, is he good when he gets active around the rim.
I thought early in the year, Dan, he was shooting kind of relying, falling in love with the three-point shot. He's at his best when he's mixing it up on the offensive end, some drives, some posts, some threes. I like the early aggression from number 11 in white.
He's missed two of his three free throws. That foul, by the way, the second on boarding, so he goes down. And we'll see another freshman, Josh LeBlanc, from Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Five of the top seven for the Hoyas in terms of minutes played this year are freshmen or sophomores. Yeah. They are working their way back up. Patrick Ewing's got a young group. We asked him before the game. We talked to Coach Ewing, now the freshmen do it. And he had the typical answer, oh, they're freshmen. They're getting there, they're learning, but they're still freshmen.
And he said to us they have to learn when to and why to, and they've not done that with any consistency here early. Nice rebound and put back by LeBlanc.
You want to go out? You need to go potty?
Want to
go out?